A lot of women that I talk to say they want to stand up for themselves in all different kinds of situations they find themselves in as modern day women. But the biggest thing I hear from women is, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. So I've decided that I'm going to do my very best in order to help you in knowing what to say, and that I'm going to start giving you what I'll call templates, ideas for things that you can say in certain situations that you find yourself in where you want to stand up for yourself but you don't know what to say. So I'm going to start giving you a little bit of an infrastructure and a couple of sentences where you can start. I'm going to speak to specific situations in order to help you know what to say in that situation in order to stand up for yourself and live your life as an empowered woman. So the first one I want to talk about is based on a message that I got last week and a message that I get all the time about what to say to a guy who wants you to send him nude photos or to sext with him. This is something that I know is super prevalent in the lives of a lot of young women, and a lot of young women say, like, this guy asked me to send him photos, what do I say? This guy is pressuring me, even though I'm saying no, even though I keep saying, like, no, that's not something I do, he's still pressuring me, he's still making me feel guilty, and it just makes me want to give in. So I want to offer you a little template, a little framework, some ideas of what you could say to a guy who asks you to sext with him. You could use this, or you can just make it your own, change words, add sentences to make it something that really you want to say to this guy, but this might help you a little bit. You could say something like, dear, fill in the blank. It's clear to me that you see me as an object or a tool to be used for your pleasure, and I am neither of those things. I am a woman who has a mind and a heart to be known, and I won't tolerate being used as an object. Do not ask me for photos or for these types of messages again. I will not send them to you. You really don't have to beat around the bush here. This is clear. This is straight. This is to the point. This is not a discussion. This is not a, oh, what do you think about this? This is a statement of saying, no, you can't push me around. No, I'm not just gonna do what you want me to do because you say that it helps you or that you need it. Whatever he says in response to the type of message like this that you sent him, unless it's, wow, my heart's been totally convicted. You're totally right. You are a woman, not an object. Ignore him. Most times, from what I've heard with young women, most times he'll say, oh wow, you're such a prude. Oh wow, I didn't think you were that pretty to begin with. Oh wow, this. Oh wow, that. None of it will be true. And he will just be upset by the fact that he cannot get from you what he wants from you. So you know what you do after that? You ignore him and you move on with your head held high, knowing that you owe him nothing, that you are not an object to be used for his pleasure, to give him whatever he wants. That's not who you are. You are and will always be better than being used for a guy's pleasure. So the next time this comes up or may come up in your life, use this. Say something like this in order to just put a stop to it and say, if this is what you want, I'm not the girl you're looking for, and I'm not the girl that you're gonna get this from. Period. End of story. I want to not only encourage you guys to live a life as an empowered woman, but equip you to do that. And so I am going to be sending out some more templates to you, ideas of things that you can say in those situations where you want to stand up for yourself, where you want to do the right thing, but you don't know what to say. So if you have any ideas about templates you would like, little frameworks, little sentences, little ideas for different situations in your life, leave them in the comments below. What situation would you want to be equipped to say something to stand up for yourself and do the right thing? I will be leaving these templates in the description so that you can look at those, so that you can change those, so you can shape them to how you want them to be. So if this is a scenario you're going through, I hope this is helpful for you. If this is something your friend is going through, send this to her. We have to stand up for ourselves, and we have to encourage our sisters to stand up for themselves as well. We are not objects. We are not tools to be used. We are minds and hearts to be known. And that is very, very, very important to always remember. That's all for today. Leave your suggestions, what you want to hear, in the comments below. Subscribe to my channel if you want more videos that will empower you and encourage you to live your best life as a woman. That's all for today. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.